exhibition of photos shot by Turkish photographer, filmmaker and politician Süleyman Gündüz was opened at Modern Cultural Center in Baku. The exhibition, named Jerusalem, City of God, was organized by the initiative of Asian Dialogue Public Union. NGO head Sevil Nuriyeva spotlighted the photographer's intent to describe Jerusalem as the symbol of peace. Mrs. Nuriyeva called Jerusalem a crossroads of ways that lead to peace. Visitors of the exhibition praised the photographer for describing peace as a means to solve all conflicts. The photos of the author call for peace and friendship among people. They communicate the idea that people living in conflict zones should not stop making efforts for peace. According to journalist Gulum Haremli, the photos exhibited in the gallery instill a culture of humanism through arts. The photographer himself was pleased to have his photo exhibition held in Baku and called Jerusalem the city that turns devil into good.